Hello, thank you for watching our video discussing different types of SNBs including duplications, insertions, deletions, and indels. I am a member of the Genome Connect and ClinGen Patient Data Sharing Program team. Each of us have millions and millions of cells that make up our bodies. We have different types of cells such as skin cells, brain cells, and heart cells that act as our body's building blocks. Our cells contain structures called chromosomes. Chromosomes hold our genetic information, or our DNA, and keep all our genetic information packaged into our cells. Our DNA is our body's instruction manual telling our bodies how to develop and function. Each instruction is called a gene. Each gene is made up of letters. Those letters are called nucleotides. Our body reads these letters in groups of three to make amino acids. How our body reads the DNA in sets of three is called a reading frame. Amino acids are then strung together to make proteins. In addition to coding for amino acids, sets of three letters in the DNA also tell our cells when to stop making the protein. These are called stop codons. If you're interested in more information about genetics, including a general overview or information about other genetics topics, check out our other videos. Sometimes there are changes to the letters of our DNA. A sequence variant means there is a change to a letter or a few letters within the DNA sequence. Some sequence variants may have an impact on our health, while others might just be a part of what makes us unique. There are several types of sequence variants. This video will focus on duplications, insertions, and deletions. First, when a letter or several letters of the DNA are copied, this is called a duplication. In this example, the letters AAC are duplicated in this DNA sequence. An insertion occurs when a letter or several letters are added to the DNA. In this case, TC is inserted into the typical DNA sequence. Duplications and insertions are similar in that they both add letters to a DNA sequence. Sometimes a letter or letters are removed from the DNA sequence. This is called a deletion. Here we see that the letters ATT were deleted. Insertions and deletions can both occur. This variant type is called an indel. Indels delete a letter or letters of the DNA sequence and add a letter or letters to the DNA sequence. In this example, the letters ATT are deleted and GAC are added in their place. As mentioned earlier in this video, DNA letters are read in groups of three to create amino acids. When a multiple of three letters are inserted, duplicated, or deleted in a DNA sequence within the reading frame, this will simply add or remove amino acids without changing the rest of the amino acid sequence. This type of variant is called an inframe variant. It is called inframe because it inserts or deletes one or more amino acids and does not shift the reading frame. Again, inframe variants insert, duplicate, or delete a multiple of three nucleotides in the reading frame, 3, 6, 9, or 12, for example. In this example, the letters CAA are deleted. This deletes the amino acid asparagine but leaves the protein otherwise unchanged. When the number of letters inserted, duplicated, or deleted is not a multiple of three, the reading frame shifts for all of the DNA letters after the addition or deletion. Because the reading frame shifts, this is called a frame shift variant. The example here shows a duplication of 13 letters of DNA. As you can see, this shifts the reading frame. This shift changes the amino acids and creates an early stop codon which leads to a shortened protein. Thank you for watching our sequence variant types video. If you have any questions, please reach out to your healthcare provider or contact Genome Connect. We hope you view some of our other videos.